Hola! It is good to be with you all once again here in the cyber space of Juniverse. First, I want to answer the question that I know is foremost in your mind. How is the 2008 holiday video, Porky Pig's Blue Christmas, doing on YouTube? Well, it continues to enjoy success in worldwide viewership. To date, the number of views has passed the 4,000 mark. More precisely, the count stands at 4,123, 4,124. Ah! We just had a major uptick, 4,162. That can only mean one thing. It's YouTube video hour at the Shaolin Temple. Given these numbers, the video is not yet viral, but more bacterial at this point. As a result of this success, I have literally spent minutes responding to fan email. Thank you for your support. Next, I have a special guest performing a holiday hip-hop dance. It is my cameraman and multimedia editor, Stick Figure, who likes to go by his street name, S-Fig. Come on up here, S-Fig. Let Koki operate the camera. That was outstanding. Thank you, S-Fig. This year's holiday musical selection comes from Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker, arranged for acoustic guitar by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra in their piece Silent Nutcracker. Hearing the word nutcracker makes me want to just cross my legs and cringe. Also, I'm not all that crazy about chestnuts roasting on an open fire. While Silent Nutcracker is a combination of portions of the Nutcracker along with the Christmas classic Silent Night, I will be only playing the Nutcracker part. Hence, I call it Silent Nutcracker Sans Silent. And the men who hold high places must be the ones to start to mold a new reality closer to the heart. And closer to the... I've just been informed by my cameraman that I was not playing Silent Nutcracker Sans Silent, but rather the song Closer to the Heart by the band Rush. This is clearly a symptom of a disorder I've been recently diagnosed with called Rush Acarolitis that causes me to confuse songs by the rock band Rush with Christmas carols. While myself and the production staff regroup for Silent Nutcracker Sans Silent, please enjoy a clip from one of my performances this past summer. That currently ranks as the fifth most outrageous thing that I have ever done. the spirit of the holidays, or for you Rush fans, in the spirit of radio, have a safe and happy holiday season. You ready, boys? Let's rock. Begin the day with a friendly voice, a companion unobtrusive. Plays that song that's so elusive, and the magic music makes your morning move.